It's the second evening session of swimming at the 30th Summer Universiade in Naples. And we've taken you to Piscina Scandoni, where spectators of all ages and experience have popped in here to have a look at this session, which will include five finals. So the lineup has the young Australian William Yang as the fastest qualifier. His 23.39 in the semi-finals earned him that position. Night two of the swimming World Summer University Games being held in Naples. The fifth time the games have been held in Italy. Interesting to see the different final preparations that these young athletes take. Watch them, some standing with one leg on the starting block, some standing easy. Now they're all up into position. Starter knew they were ready, and there is silence for the start. That's good. They all hear the gun, they all hear the get go, and they're all away. The first of the finals on the second night of competition, the men's 50 meters butterfly. William Yang in lane four from Australia takes them out quickly, but he's not having it all his own way. On his right in lane five, it's going to be tight. They all hit the wall together. It is Yang. Tanaka, who was on his right, finishes in second place. And Pekarski of Belarus is the man who takes the bronze medal. 23.32, quicker than he did in the semi-finals. And it's been absolutely enough to give this Australian the first gold medal of night two. Yuya Tanaka of Niigata University. Grigori Pekarski from Belarus has the bronze medal. That was very tight between those two, Yang and Tanaka. And the times show at that too, 3/100ths of a second separating Yang and Tanaka. Pekarski in third place. The first final tonight.